are your top attacking strings you would recommend?
Attacking strings?
Mm.
Well, obviously BG80 gives you great power, but I also believe that so does Aerobite.
Mm.
I'm not going against what's written on the packet, but I think it's a personal thing.
Yep.
Yeah, if a player likes BG80, depending on the tension.
Mm.
You know, you hear softer tension, more power. I think that's now a totally different thing. I think when these guys who have it strung up to 34 pounds,
mm.
they and obviously they can because they're professional players, but they hit it so much harder now than players that have softer strings.
Mm.
As you know, they just broke a world record smash. So,
yes,
yeah,
they did. They did.
So it's yeah, and that's with BG80.
Mm.
You know, and just because you have a BG80 power, that doesn't mean you're going to hit the shuttle harder.
Yeah,
right. It's actually a little bit softer than BG80. So, but also it's all to do with hitting sound.
Mm. Mm.
So the best hitting sound string is X-Bolt 65.
Mm. Ah, yes, okay, yes.
It makes a hell of a noise when you hit the shuttle.
So that's the attacking strings.